Hey, what's going on, guys? Currently, Tailpocket, we've got the Web of Light. We are currently working our way through the Temple of Light. Once we've made our way through, I'm not sure where we're going. Probably to the Lilac Star System.
Ready? Go!
Swipes is all it takes to get Longqui off your back. For those who are wondering, by the way, I did not beat the Palutena yet. We're gonna try that again this episode. Let's see how that will be. What? Simon! Where's Palutena? I wanted my Palu!
Ready? Go!
Shield with the stitch, but not much else. The one item that could have killed him. I didn't have a shield. Is that item to the chest? Can fix the whole place? Okay. Well, before we got there, we have to beat this. And if Peach ain't cutting it, you know who'll cut it? Murph.
Mark.
And if not Murph, then maybe Fox will cut it. Oh, about 9,000. Cauldron.
Ready? Go!
You could hear the salt screaming in my head right now. That felt...
Ready? Go!
Thank you.
this. Black hole and mega laser.
Continue.
Getting a little upset now. I should have had multiple kills in that, but the AI is just too powerful in certain aspects.
Ready?
I can do the impossible. I can do the impossible, including getting straight from upstream. I have no need for your BS. Actually, I'll turn my lights on because this is otherwise going to damage my eyes. That's not going to be a start. Well, I'm not up for getting eye damage. Alright, she's dead. You can come back out now, Peach. Big brother saved the day. I can clear an area like this. Oh, the Kid Icarus worked for it. Nice! Skyworld Affinity from BNN.
Ready? Go!
Oh, which tower? That's embarrassing.
Yeah!
this damage? You actually get some extra damage when you do her ultimate? I never actually know. All I knew is I've run for it just put you to sleep. Huh. Interesting. Wait, I should put a strong wind to effect.
Ready? Go!
Let's change my team up. Because those things, strong winds in effect, are doing trouble. For the shield, because I'm you. I think you should care, because it looks like you are in kind of big trouble there, Windman. What legendary status you have? I am a princess. And princess trumps. There was a weapon ever cheaper than the Weclome when you're off stage. Actually, there is. Gusty Bellows. Blech. Oh, God. I know exactly how it is. Just Gordos everywhere!
Ready?
What?
Defeat! Continue!
Ah, yes. Almost didn't pay off. Oh, my heart. Why? Oh, my God. I'm getting too brisk. This is tournament training for me. Hey, Elsa, are you in there? Come on, let's go and play. Asha? I don't mind fighting Faja.
Ready? Go!
I'm okay with that. A Mimikyu.
Ready?
Makes sense.
Go!
No common. Just no common. Jesus. He went whoopsie doopsie.
Ready?
So you've been watching from up here since
Carl, have you?
Got Pit. It's not Dark Pit. I would hope we'd get Dark Pit, like straight after Pit. Perhaps if I touch the crystal, Dark Pit appears. Or not, because it just smashes. Oops. I wasn't supposed to do that. Eep. How badly did I mess up? Or did I just stop a pillar of light? Oh yeah, I stopped a pillar of light. I did that. And I gotta run all the way back. Nice! See them this way, there are some things we can do. We're not gonna forget about this over here. sheriff. Now can you kill them? Kill assistants twice as much. Where else? So I know I've got someone at the top here, because it's not letting me go through here. Oh, it means you haven't got a thing you can use. Oops. And I'm fire up there. A run with a star means you've done everything in it. Okay. It's actually quite helpful. This is far too easy. Just because, you know, space. I'm trying so hard with the shield breaker because I know that it's a difficult one to hit, and it's a payoff, it's a trade off for hitting. It's missing scenario. And two will play that game. Yeah, called it luck. Falco. Trying to do? What were you trying to do, Falco, my dude? It surely didn't work. The enemy is invisible. Traces.
Ready? Go!
Don't even care. I don't even care how you could be invisible, as in I couldn't see parts of your things there. It looks like I'd still kick your butt. Trust me, I'm not that good. I don't like this thing. I don't want to play on this thing. I do not like the blue in that form. A lot of people like it. I do not. Galaxy. So there's one of the Mega Man bosses I know about. Time battle, gravity reduced, starts to play. Timed battle.
Go!
Anyway, guys, we've run out of time, unfortunately, for this episode, so I'll be seeing you in the next one, where we'll be continuing across the Lilac system, and then we'll be seeing what's next on our list. Until then, guys, this is Crunch Sheets, signing off.